Dirvenside. So this is battle school. Every day, hours of training, and far more homework than we ever had on Earth. We train in hand-to-hand combat. It keeps us in shape. And aggressive.
And up! And one! Two! Three!
I feel Peter in me whenever I fight.
Wiggin!
I wish I didn't. We've been studying formic fly patterns for 3 months now. They seem entirely random. The truth is, we really don't understand our enemy, and no one ever adequately explains how Mazarekum actually defeated the entire fleet. The Colonel said he expects me to lead. But how? What makes a good leader? Everyone here is very different. So many, many things to learn. Always very little sleep. Please write back. I haven't heard from you. How are you? Is Peter behaving? Are you getting my emails? I miss
you. Attention on deck!
Evening, launchies. At ease. I'm pleased to see that most of you are performing well. As you know, competition for command school is tough. Some in the higher ranks have failed to meet our standards and are being sent home. So, I may have the opportunity to promote some of you. Look to your left. Look to your right. These are not your friends. They are competition. Keep up the hard work.
Attention!
Sir, is our email being blocked? It's just that none of us have received any replies from home.
All communication is being temporarily held back.
Why, sir?
Yorchi, it is not your place.
Your families will not understand what we're doing here, and none of you need the distraction of their replies.
I thought our privacy rights had been restored, sir.
You have the right to privately think whatever you wish, Wiggin. But there's too much at stake to allow your unfiltered thoughts to leave this facility.
Yes, sir.
Keep it up, Snorn. You will never make it to command school.
I thought it was a legitimate question.
What?
You said if we had a legitimate question...
Drop and give me 20! You think you're the smartest kid in the school?
No, sir.
You will never be a commander. I will never salute you.
Yes, you will, Sergeant.
Give me 20 more! Get up. You do not speak unless spoken to. Am I clear?
Sir!
Yes, sir! Even if I have a legitimate question...
Shut it, Wiggin! Now go to sleep. All of you.
You heard him. Get some sleep.